all you're gonna do. You're gonna go back, and then you go forward. Through that wall, drive into that tree. There you go. Back. Very good. Back. Relax. Relax it on your shoulder. Go back.
Okay, bend that wrist. Matt? Matthew, get up. Get up. That's my golf swing right there.
The top hand that gets through the ball. Good to be able
Hey Matt, come on over. Yep. Go ahead and stand right here.
Very good.
You need to work with Mike.
Very good. See where he's sitting.
Hey Mick, one of your players was just...
See the plane?
Beautiful.
That's perfect. Look at how you're holding it. That's perfect. Keep it going. Get closer. Keep doing it. Very good.
The balance.
He gets stronger and stronger with it because he's connecting everything.
Yeah. You wanna get some other kids in here?
And,
okay. That way we don't run out of time. Yep. Go ahead. You could use Josh's bat. Okay, there you go. You need to calm down.
That's the easiest way to start teaching these kids the foundation. And what they do is when they go to hit, they take it off their shoulders and they step into a hit. They try to create the foundation. So just stand there like this. Now a little bit. Okay.
Should we have them start to lean back a little bit?
Well, just rhythm.
Just a little bit.
Shift back and forth.